There are some examples you can before that I would like to tell you that note down these things. These are class notes. It should be in your notebook. Like this table you should not copy, but other contents you should note down from the slide. I'm giving you sufficient time to note down. So these are the example of types of solutions.
Ma'am, could you go to the previous slide once?
All right. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
All right. Now this one, go through it. There are many examples, liquid in liquid, ethanol, water, and solid liquid, glucose dissolved in water. So these are some example of solution. Solution could be gaseous solution, liquid solution, and solid solution. So alloy is an example of solid solution. It's example of solid into solid. I'll move to the next slide. All right, next topic in this chapter, that's a kind of recap. That's a kind of recap, methods of expressing concentration of solution. So note down these formulas also. We are discussing like recap only. First of all, you'll note down these formulas. We'll discuss it and then some numericals. So first topic is mass percent. What do you mean by mass percent? Mass of component in the solution upon total mass of solution into 100. And after that, you write down one thing. See, you people are smart enough to note down from the slide as well as note down the things which we are discussing. For example, if I'll ask, what do you mean by 10% W by W glucose? So,
ma'am, it means that one out of every 10 parts in the solution consists of glucose.
Yeah, in simple words. For all the students, so that everybody can understand, if it is 10% weight by weight glucose, aqueous solution of glucose, so what do you mean by this?
Ma'am, means 10 grams of glucose consists in every 100 gram of solution.
Right, 10 gram of glucose is present in 100 gram of solution. So what should be the amount of solvent?
90 gram.
Correct. So you should note down this thing also. And next one is volume percent. Next formula is volume percent. Note down this formula.